What's up, Mr. D here. Last day of the superintendent meetings coming live from the high school. So I decided to do some things I've always wanted to do. Right now I'm sitting in Brian's chair. I got his clicker here. Sometimes it's the simple things.
Day four. So today we made bread. And it's done right now. We're going to have this with spaghetti and meatballs. It's going to be garlic bread. And also today I chatted with some of my other classmates, so that was fun. And that's pretty much what I did today.
What's up, guys? This is day four of the vlog. I don't really have much planned for today. I don't think I have much homework left, which is good. We're going to continue our Harry Potter Film Festival that we've been doing all week. It's fun. That's about it. Bye.
Quarantine day four. All I've been doing all day is playing craft with the boys. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Pretty solid day. Got a lot done. Not really. But yeah, another day down.
All right, welcome back. Day four of quarantine. I have my s'mores Pop-Tart. Watching Love is Blind on my computer in my bed. I haven't left my bed today besides to get food. Cleaned my room last night. Went to bed at 5:30. Hoping to go to bed earlier tonight, maybe, maybe not. So yeah, that's about it.
What's up, guys? Vlog quarantine day four. Just played some video games and I'm now chilling. This is starting to get kind of boring, to be honest.
What up? It's your boy Devin. Day four of quarantine. Legit done nothing at all today. Played basketball. Not basketball, football with my brother for about 10 minutes until he threw the ball over the fence. But it's been mad boring. You know what they say. It is what it is.
Ah, what up, daily vlogs? Day four of the quarantine, or day, what is it? Seven in my case. Yeah, day seven. So, All American binge watching grind was great yesterday. It's such a good show. Oh my god. I highly recommend anyone to watch All American if you're a fan of football or even just a fan of just good shows, honestly. Like, that's really a good show. I'm probably going to do the same thing today. So, not much new, no new updates. So, yeah. See you guys tomorrow.
Oh, hey. How's it going? Shoshu Feng here. Day four of quarantine. Still nothing much has happened. Actually, I heard that College Board might move the SAT and AP test online if the virus is still a big deal in May. Which would just be, like, really bad. Like, imagine taking a test while there's a webcam right in front of you. But, yeah, hope everyone's staying safe. And other than that, nothing else, I guess.
This is quarantine vlog day four. It's a pretty bad day out, but we're making the best of it. We're teaching ourselves how to skateboard. And, yeah, this is basically all I've done today. We also got Chick-fil-A. And, yeah, see you guys tomorrow.
Hi, students and staff of Melrose High School. I miss you guys. I can't believe it. I have said before that I just want to be a stay-at-home mom for a couple days, a couple weeks. I don't know. Being cooped up is kind of tough. I guess I don't really have the whole stay-at-home mom vibe going on right now. Not visiting Starbucks. I'm not doing yoga. Sorry for all the stereotypes, but that's what I envisioned. Not doing that. I'm balancing the life of my 8 and 11-year-old, who miraculously right now are being quiet while I'm doing this, video conferencing, checking emails. I have been cooking a lot because we can't go out. Takeout's been A few times, but now all the cities are closing down, so I guess I'll be cooking more. My kids are always hungry, so I'm doing a lot of dishes, doing a lot of cooking. They're doing a lot of snacking, trying to maintain some normalcy, just like everybody else. But we're all safe here, and I hope you guys are all safe, our community at Melrose High School, and I hope to see you guys really, really soon. Stay well, stay safe.
Day 4 coronavirus vlog. Thought I'd get out of the house a little bit. Been cooped up watching a lot of Netflix and a lot of Kevin Hart, so thought I'd get out of the house and take my dog on a nice walk. Even with this, you know, kind of crappy weather, it's nice to get out of the house. Haven't really done much though, so yeah, that's about it. Bye.
Hello there, March 19th. Doing nothing, watching some Netflix, bumping some tunes. About to pet the dog a little bit. Show you some of that action. Cutest dog ever. He's wicked soft too, but just chilling out. Nothing today. Staying safe and healthy. That's all I can report for now. Goodbye.
Oh gosh. Hey. Mm-hmm. Look at that. Yeah, it's a chill day 4. I'm vibing. Look at, he wants AirPods. He wants. Oh. Look at, now he's opening up. Now he's opening up for me. Look at, oh, look at that. What the hell is that, buddy? What are you doing? He's getting playful.
Yo, what's up, vlog? It's day 4. Didn't do much today. Watched a movie. And right now I'm about to play War Dog 15, a.k.a. Frank. And I'm about to mop the floor with him. I'll let you know the results tomorrow. Peace.
Yeah, if you guys... This is the vlog, day 4. Eat some Chipotle.
Yummy chicken.
We're all 6 feet apart.
Yep. We're all 6 feet tall except Jake.
Yeah, Jake's short.
I'm gonna go home and play some Minecraft. See you later.
So, what is it? Day 4 of quarantine. I'm sitting here playing Xbox with AJ, Jake, and Dylan Driscoll. Getting after it. Just probably gonna stay up all night playing Xbox. So yeah, that's pretty much it.
Alright, this is vlog number 4. I did more homework. I slept a lot more. And I went on another run. So my day was pretty boring yet again. I feel as if these blogs are just going to be much of the same thing. But I'm glad that I'm staying safe in this strange, strange situation.
Quarantine Chronicles for Miss Setzel. It's 7:30 in the morning. I've been awake for 2.5 hours for a very cute reason. And I've already been peed on once, so... We're living our best life. And here's a little shot of the real star. Yeah. Hang in there, folks.
Hey guys, we're on quarantine day 4. And Miss Mays is here at my house because without me, she wouldn't know how to cook a thing.
I don't.
Today we are learning how to cook quesadillas.
You'd think that'd be something that a grown woman would know.
Good thing she has me. Oh, it's ready to flip. Get the spatula.
This one?
Yep, that's a spatula. Here we go, folks. Wait. Oh, my hair tie's in the way. Oh, my hair tie fell behind the oven.
All right, ready?
Now we're outside, so I figured great weather to have a hill day. So now that I've taught Miss Mays how to cook, I'm gonna teach her how to run hills.
Not!
Hi everyone, day 4 of quarantine. I've been sitting inside all day once again, so just had to get out of the house, you know? Just taking a quick little walk. I needed a change of scenery. I'm gonna go home, eat some dinner. See, we got school. Hi. kind of miss it, not even gonna lie, but yeah, it's about it. Hope everybody's doing well, stay safe, and yeah, see you guys.
Day 4 of the quarantine vlogs. Just here with my dog, teaching him some tricks. Chico, sit. Paw. Sit. Sit, Chico. Paw. Other paw. Other paw. Other paw. No, other one. Good boy. Down. Here you go.
It rained today, so we went for a walk. So me and Dad and Ben are going to drive a car.
Day 4. Went to the field again. Pretty rainy, so only went for like 30 minutes.
This is my fourth day of being in quarantine vlog, and this whole day I've been staying inside watching Netflix. It's around 9 o'clock right now. It's been a very boring day.
Day 4. Getting kind of bored, actually.
Day number 4, playing cornhole with the family. Losing our minds.
Good morning, this is day 4. Having a cup of joe in the morning, the best. And watching Cleveland Brown.
What's everybody doing with assorted costumes?
So bored.
Day 4, took the dog for a walk. It's the first time I've stepped outside today.
Hi, vlog day 4. I'm making cookies with my mom right now. She doesn't want to be in it. But yeah.
It's day 4. Learning how to play ping pong.
Vlog day 4, I'm making a friendship bracelet, and I'm losing my mind from being stuck inside.
Hello everyone, it's day 4 of our Corona vacation. This is Miss V.
Hi.
And I'm Gwen, her daughter.
And what did we do today?
We pretty much stayed home. What did we do?
Nothing.
Pretty much nothing.
Nothing. We watched the Cincinnati Zoo.
Yeah.
Live stream on
Facebook.
Watched some
Gravity Falls.
Yep. And we read some books. And yeah. We're excited for Animal Crossing tomorrow.
Yeah, I'm going to get it. It's going to be so much fun.
And we're going to play it tomorrow. So I hope everyone is having fun.
Yeah, be safe, everyone.
It was a boring day today because it was rainy weather. But tomorrow will be really nice. We can go out tomorrow.
Yeah.
Okay. Have a nice night.
Yeah. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye.
Day 4 of the vlog. It's rainy out, so just chilling inside, watching The Flash. Pretty good show, and that's all we're doing today for day 4, and I'll see you guys again tomorrow.
Quarantine vlog, day 4. Isla has a little Kong bone thing that just like gives her treats and she has to figure it out. My sister's playing some music, which is interesting. And I've started learning sign language because I got really, really bored yesterday. That's it, okay, goodbye.
This is vlog 4 from Mr. D's class for video production. So it's been pretty annoying. I wanna go back to school, homework, and schoolwork has been boring. And I hope this ends soon, so.
Is it on?
Mr. D. You know, it's this terrible weather out here with my brother Steven. I love him so much. Gotta do some work, you know. Apparently I'm getting good money out of it. $1 million, but we'll see. That's all. Have a nice day.
Hey, so day 4 of quarantine. We have migrated from the house to the car. So it's actually very nice outside. So we've been outside a lot. So yeah, kind of not going crazy today.
Hello everyone. Corona Chronicles day 4. I haven't done much today because of this lovely weather. My daughters have been alternating between Minecraft, Pokemon Mystery Dungeon, and all their AP work. So I've been kind of prepping for some of my classes and doing some house stuff. But my dog decided she needed to go for a walk right now. So here is Candy. Say hello, Candy. She's a princess, so I decided to take her. Hope everyone's hanging in there, and hopefully we will really enjoy tomorrow's weather. Looks like it's gonna be great. Hope everyone's well. Miss you guys, bye.
So day 4, morning showers really help you wake up, and Animal Crossing comes out today. So I'm very hyped about that. I just need to finish all my homework, and then take a nap, and then wake up for midnight, and then play Animal Crossing and completely ruin my sleep schedule, but it's worth it.
All right, this is vlog day 4. Just finished up making dinner with my mom. Eating some tortilla chips right now because we made some tacos. It's been a good day.
This is day 3 and 4 of my break so far. It's been pretty slow. Played a bunch of video games this morning. Ate some breakfast. Played some basketball yesterday. You know, kind of laid low, and that's how my last couple days went.
Vlog day 4, just playing Xbox with the boys. That's all I've been up to today. Done actually nothing except for run for lacrosse. And I hope you guys are staying well again.
Vlog day, I don't know anymore. Same old. Still playing Fortnite Arena, you know, on that grind with my boy, Sharandre. That's basically it. I hope everyone's staying safe out there.
Day 4 of quarantine. Been home all day. I worked out a little bit earlier. Just been playing video games and doing my homework. Just the usual. Yeah.
Day 4 in quarantine. I did pretty much nothing all day. I watched a movie. But yeah. Definitely running out of stuff to do.
Okay, vlog day 3. I'm quarantined at Taylor's house.
I'm making cookies.
I'm social distancing at Taylor's house. We're doing a puzzle, and I'm making more cookies. And I want to go back to school.
I don't.
That's basically it.
It's coronation day. I have no idea. Had a great day. Had a driving lesson. Made some cake pops, made some mac and cheese, having ice cream, now watching a movie.
Day 4, and I am going to go up and play basketball in the dark.
Hey guys, day 4, quarantine vlog. Finally got some homework done today. Played some Xbox, and now I'm watching a replay of Game 6 of the 2013 NBA Finals. Got it right there. Yeah, that's about it. See you guys later.
So, day 4, quarantine. It's about 10:07. Doing this pretty late. But, you know, had to do this because I'm on with the boys playing GTA. And, I don't know. Tomorrow shouldn't be anything planned as well. But, stay tuned.
Yo, what's good, everybody? It's Jai Young from MHS 10 Star, MHS graduate class of 2018. This is day 4, right? Day 4, I think. Yeah, day 4 of the MHS vlog. Just got in here. I've been doing work, you know, college work, just grinding, doing some homework, you know, looking at some lectures about my material. It's my professor for my death and mentality class, you know, it's a great class. Yeah, so I've been grinding, doing work, you know, that's basically it. I've been stuck here for 15 days. It looks like it's going to be like, you know, 70 days right now based on what's going on, but it doesn't matter. As long as this outbreak ends, it's going to be all good. Yeah, so I'll get you updated tomorrow for day five. And yeah, take care.